I have noticed that when it comes to black colocasias, they seem to be a little bit more sensitive and finicky in comparison to the colored green ones.